Hello, everybody. Welcome to day 22 of Crow's Giving. Today, it is, I'm like 90% sure this isn't my first blind Marvel reaction. Maybe it is. I don't know, but it's been so long since I did the other one. Today we're doing Black Widow. This is the first DC Marvel movie I'm doing a blind reaction to in a while. Oh my god, there's so many deleted scenes. Black Widow came out earlier this year after it was supposed to come out last year. Black Widow's had a long run. She was introduced in 2010. 10 years later, she was gonna get funding in her own movie. Then it got delayed. And now it finally came out. And now a few months later, I'm reacting to it. So let's get into it. Because I actually really want to see this movie. It's 2 hours. This is, I don't know what I said. I don't know what I was going with that one, actually, to be honest. Because these movies have, like, a certain intro to it. And then they do this intro. Like, they have an opening scene, then they do this intro. Don't see Blue Hill that much. 1995, Ohio, okay. What now? she doesn't trust this. Or she knew what was going on. Oh. This is a weird intro, but it's interesting. It being strange doesn't make it bad. I mean, if it there's a strange in a good way, strange in a bad way. This is strange in a good way. That gets you hooked. Sior? Wow. This is the first backstory of Natasha Romanoff we've seen. Wait, was he on the wing the whole time? Oh, Cuba. Thought he was... I think he was inside. Wait a minute, wait. That was a try to fuck with us, Yelena has. This is 1995, it didn't even exist yet. Well, that is extremely messed up. Oh, this is getting more and more dark. I don't know the next time Black Widow much, but oh my god. so many Black Widows is what makes it disturbing. This is in between Civil War. This is like right after Civil War by the sounds of it. Because 21 years later after 1995 is 2016. All I want with this movie is give Natasha some character, please. That's probably my issue with some of the other Marvel movies. She doesn't have like much personality. She's always just this the dry one, like emotion. Oh, come on! On a boat. This is Yelena now, because that's from the trailer, that's from what I've seen. Got that. I played Spider-Man. The Taskmaster sounds badass, but... annoying. Why does every Marvel movie now when it's moving locations have that? I mean, Avengers. You had flags. Whoa! Explosion. Taskmaster. Oh, that's sick. Isn't that the same thing she used on Hawkeye? It's gone. I just want to see one scene where the Taskmaster slams the foot down on the shield and just bounces up and to catch it. I forget where I saw that, but I know it was done somewhere. I just want one badass scene like that. Budapest. I am intrigued. Oh my god! Oh! Trust they know what's in luck. I'm far. Oh! Oh, I got lucky that the thing stopped. Snarky. Oh, come on! Oh, that was a little bit more unrealistic, but I love that. That was awesome. And Taskmaster's back. Oh. Ah, I caught the line. Oh my god. I've never seen this movie before, I swear to god. They wanted to make people think that this was Hawkeye. Now, that's not supposed to be a guy, from what I remember. Based on Spider-Man? Yeah, he's just a robot, I don't remember. So Zan did it for us. Oh! It just went down the escalator. It's like a robot more than anything. It's falling for blood trail. Oh, brilliant. They went up whether he see it, I don't know. Okay, let me look this up. Is Taskmaster... Ooh. Oh. No, Taskmaster isn't he. Wikipedia even said that in comics that Taskmaster is a guy. I'm gonna call Taskmaster here. It has a baby, right? The pose. How long do you know Yelena for? Because if you said, when you say she's not your sister, you've known most of the Avengers for 4 years. That is terrible of you. Maybe I may make the argument that Hawkeye is more of a family to Hora. But even that. Oh my god, yes! Okay, I just got a notification that I know this is completely different and not important, but November 17th, 2023. It's still like 2 years away, still in a way, about. But it's been confirmed. Trolls 3 is announced. I was hoping that'd be announced. I'm sorry if I had to pause it, but yes! I just want to yell out yes like SpongeBob did. This buzz off has nothing to do, I just can't get out of my head now. But He's faking. I should have said that right before you shot on Wesley again. I've been watching Prison Break again recently, so this is, in the span of 8 days, I'm watching 3 Prison Breaks. Yeah, I've gone through 3 seasons of Prison Break in a week. Poser! Wait. So I follow Twitter, which I don't even read anymore. I'll get onto anymore. What's this open one? I'm confused. Did I miss something? I keep getting news when I'm reacting. The one time I decided to react, really early, it's like 2 right now. PM, 10 AM, Jesus Christ. Man, look at the lighting! The lighting is better for once. Hitman 3, you have 2 announcements. Hitman 3, they announced today, Hitman 3 is going to be entering year 2. There's going to be new modes, new ways to play, new storylines, and new maps.
Mm-hmm.
It's for next year.
Mm-hmm.
And there's this thing called Exclusive Target Arcade, which would be a permanent addition to the game. So I think this is what they were talking about with like something shaking it up. If not, then they lied to our faces about them being changed up.
So they are going to add more maps?
Oh yeah, that's what they said they were going to
Thank
do.
Thank God.
So hopefully they keep that promise. Hey. There was this announcement. Trolls 3 was just announced for November 2023. I'm trying to react to Black Widow.
Lord, kill me with trolls.
Hey.
Hopefully it's a new location.
Yeah, that's right, new maps.
not always.
Okay. Whoa, what is that? Grenade launcher? Jesus! Oh, she caused an avalanche. That's, you gotta move now. You have one shot, Lexi. Are you aggressive? Oh. Oh, no, please stop. No. Oh, they didn't make it. Punch him. What was there today, Mr. Big Announcements, man? Oh my God. God, I love Yelena so much. You are a simple man. That's a horse reality to say. What about the Taskmaster? Is this the Taskmaster? Now she says this. I don't know how the word guy got hit by like 15 trick balls once. Oh my god. I can't with this. Oh. Awesome. Oh, I love that bit. What? His daughter? The Taskmasters are gone this one? Taskmaster, you idiots! And he's not. Oh god, I can't believe that was anything. Oh, she's tricking him! Yeah, he just fought like the Winter Soldier, the knife trick, where he went from this to this hole. What? Yes! They did it! Is it on the trailer? Ooh, that's a lot of Black Widows. Ooh. Oh! Ooh, I love that shot. Oh, he's dead! Thank God! He was a terrible character. Ooh. Taskmaster! Badass scene. Oh my God, this is just crazy. He brainwashed his own daughter. That, he was messed up. Well, the lizards did escape. Weeks later. She cut her hair and dyed it blonde. Bugs. That was Black Widow. It's alright. I mean, we don't even meet the villain to the very end. I mean, the journey just feels weird. Taskmaster was also disappointing. Like, the first two, three scenes, it's great. And then it goes downhill. Is there a... I skipped ahead to the end. I saw myself once I see the first guy's name. Oh, it's got the dog now. Nurse who volunteered. Clint. Oh, banana. Okay, that was Black Widow. Yeah. The villains weren't the best. With Taskmaster not even being that interesting. Because we barely know that character. It's nice to see more into Natasha's backstory. Too bad it's a few years too late. This would fit better in 2016. Not now after she dies. Like you could have made this one in 2016 and then make one this year that had Yelena. And then that's how you have the post credit scene. That makes made more sense. I am excited though that about Yelena because she was the best part of this movie. Also, this means that Black Widow, they can have more Black Widow movies. I mean, the Toss is probably not gonna be in though because she died. But I haven't any sense to see where they go with this. I think it is going to be in Hawkeye. It's about to put me on. I'm not going to be watching it for a bit now. Well, the journey tomorrow is a big one. And it's not our biggest yet. People mix on it. Some say it's the worst one. Well, it's people say it's not even good as the first one. You probably know what it is. If you see what I've been doing, you probably know what it is. 2.5 hours with this one. So you got some off of day 23 of Crowsgiving.